Payroll can be a nightmare. Manual entries, errors, wasted time. But what if I told you that you could automate the entire process? Connecteam now integrates with ADP, making payroll effortless. And today I'm going to show you how it works, why I think it's a game changer, and how you can start using it right now. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I share tools and strategies to grow your business. Today, we're diving into Connecteam's new ADP integration, a long-requested feature that simplifies payroll processing for businesses of all sizes. ADP is one of the most widely used payroll platforms for small and mid-sized businesses. It's a tool many companies rely on to manage their payroll, taxes, and compliance. This integration is specifically with Run, powered by ADP, which is designed for small businesses. Support for Workforce by ADP, their solution for larger enterprises, is on the way, and when it's live, I'll update the link in the description below. Until now, though, if you were using ADP and Connecteam, you had to jump between systems or manually re-enter time data for every pay period. With this new integration, Connecteam users can now export their digital timesheets directly to ADP. That means you no longer have to manually track hours or rely on spreadsheets to run payroll. It saves time, reduces the risk of errors, and ensures that what's being paid out reflects the hours your team actually worked. Whether your team clocks in from the job site, the warehouse, or remotely, everything is tracked through Connecteam's app and flows straight into ADP. It's a practical upgrade that closes a loop between scheduling, time tracking, and payroll. So what exactly does this integration do? Here's a breakdown. Timesheet export, so sync employee work hours and time off directly to ADP. User matching, Connecteam automatically maps employees to their ADP profiles, as well as job matching, ensuring hours are assigned correctly across platforms. Also, automated payroll. Say goodbye to double data entry and manual corrections. Here's a look at how timesheets flow directly from Connecteam to ADP.
Once Connecteam is connected to your ADP account, timesheet data flows over in real time. Employees clock in and out using the Connecteam app, whether that's on their phone, a shared kiosk, or a web browser. If you're enabling GPS, it confirms that clock-ins happen at the right job site, which helps prevent time theft and buddy punching. Managers get a live view of hours worked, approved time off, and break activity. All of this is logged automatically and organized into digital timesheets. You'll see regular hours, overtime, and job-specific work all calculated for you. When it's time to run payroll, your timesheets are already approved and ready to export to ADP. No double entry, no corrections, and no bouncing between platforms. Here's how one Connecteam customer describes the difference after setting up the ADP integration.
The biggest change that I've seen since the integration, one is the time that's saved. We eliminated a step completely in payroll. It's as easy as a click of a button now. And outside of that, the peace of mind that it brought, that we don't have to now spend three different days checking numbers and making sure it was right.
The integration of ADP and Connecteam allows us to be more focused on what matters most to our business. And that's important to us because in this business, at the bottom line, it really is about people. And so we're able to focus more on our employees and our clients because we're less distracted by spreadsheets.
Payroll mistakes are costly. You probably already know that. Manual data entry is time-consuming. With Connecteam's ADP integration, businesses can reduce payroll errors by eliminating manual timesheet adjustments, save hours every pay cycle by automating the entire process, and ensure compliance with automated tracking of overtime and pay rules. Check this out.
By syncing payroll data in real time, Connecteam helps businesses cut payroll processing time by up to 50%, especially for companies that were relying on spreadsheets or manual approvals. Once employees clock out, their hours are automatically assigned to the correct job, location, and pay rule. Overtime is calculated automatically based on the policy that you've set, whether that's daily, weekly, or by job role. And because everything's logged digitally, you don't need to track down paper timesheets or go back and correct math errors. Managers can also be notified when timesheets are ready for review. This keeps payroll moving, reduces delays, and gives you more confidence that everything is accurate before it hits ADP. And if you're managing different pay rates or teams across locations, those settings are built into the system, so nothing gets missed or misclassified.
Setting up the Connecteam and ADP integration takes just a few minutes. Here's how to do it.
If you're already a Connecteam user, you'll just need to purchase the ADP Payroll Connector from the ADP Marketplace. It is a $5 monthly add-on billed through ADP, and once it's active, you can log into Connecteam, go to Settings, and then Integrations, and authorize the connection. From there, employees can be matched automatically, and timesheets will be ready to export directly into ADP. If you're starting from the ADP side and don't have a Connecteam account yet, you can still find Connecteam directly in the ADP marketplace. Just search for it, choose your plan, and sign up through ADP. Your subscription will be managed from within your ADP account, and once you're in, you'll have full access to Connecteam's tools, time tracking, scheduling, payroll sync, and more.
With this integration, ADP clients can now join Connecteam with a single click, making it even easier to streamline workforce management. So Connecteam's ADP integration is live, and it's incredible for businesses looking to simplify payroll, automate it, and eliminate errors, sync timesheets, pay rates, and jobs seamlessly. Ready to try it? Start your free trial today. Linked in the description. Drop any questions in the comments. I personally reply to all of them. And if you found this video helpful, like and subscribe for more business tools and strategies. Thank you, Connecteam, for sponsoring this video, and I'll see you in the next one.